Riptide.
Let's get this shit going. New objective.
All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things easy, doesn't she?
I feel like that's not the case. It's all good though. Just by the way, say. Look easy.
Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure.
Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation.
I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on.
Great.
Drops up. What is that? Oh. Here you go. Oh, shit.
Scouts. Scout rifle.
Digging in.
Like a scout rifle.
See the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
What is this? Is this magnetic?
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal, but you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
This is 56, 4, 40. Is this one 22, 49? So we're gonna get rid of that. 56.
Oh yeah, I
thought there was a sword back there. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Hate those things.
Trap suck.
This guy.
Purple ammo.
Drag out of here.
Get him. Get his vandal ass. Drag.
Shit.
Shrek ass trying to hide.